Quick intro, out on a bright sunny day. Been walleye fishing Wisconsin River last 2 days out of the boat. Guess I've got 1 50¼-inch walleye to show for that. Goal today is try to get, 6-7 fish. Finish off fish fry for the family on panfish. So, just dropped about, between 70 and 85 holes in. Ice, I think, is only still like 9 inches. So yeah, we'll see if we can pound this out in a hurry. Alright, last time here was up in the weed beds, had a really bad day. Last ditch effort, went and drilled a bunch of holes out in the basin and managed to find a school of crappies, then bluegills before the day was over. Ended the day pretty good in a snowstorm. Today I'm starting in the basin, so that's why I drilled so many holes. And we're just going to go from hole to hole to hole. We're not going to fish till we mark fish. First hole marked fish. A fish here. That looks like a nice size fish. That's more than one. Here they come. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, catch a couple more of these. I have to move. Thank you. That looks bigger. Maybe not. There. And a quarter inch crappie, so we'll keep pounding away at the school. Inch crappie, super aggressive. First hole was really good, and I didn't see much. Now we're back in the school. Thank you. Big bluegill. Eight and a half inch gill. Oof, that looks promising. Inch crappie.